Hi everyone, my name is Johan and I'm a senior cloud developer advocate working at Microsoft. In this video, we'll see how to install the various tools you need to work with JavaScript on your machine. First, we'll install VS Code. Open code.visualstudio.com in your browser, download a setup file for your operating system, and follow along the instructions. If you already have another favorite editor, that's fine too. But keep in mind that you won't be able to use some nice extension that can help you greatly while developing JavaScript. Speaking of extension, once you have VS Code installed, you can switch to this pane to search and install the extension you want. Just like that. Now, another important tool that you need on your machine is a working Node.js environment. To install Node.js, you can go to the official website and download the setup from there. But while that works, you may discover that's not the most convenient over time, especially when you will want to update your installation with a newer Node.js version. Another approach is to use NVM, which is short for Node Version Manager. It's a set of shell scripts that will manage your Node.js installation with an easy path to manage updates. If you type in nvm.sh in your browser, you will land on this GitHub page. Note that this one will work on macOS, Linux, and WSL, but not natively on Windows. I'll show you a dedicated Windows version just after that. Now, if you go through the instruction here, at some point you can copy one of the commands here, whether you're using curl or wget, and paste it in your terminal. Wait for the installation to finish, then you'll have to copy these lines to your shell profile. If you're using bash, open or create the file .bash_profile in your home folder and paste it inside. Save the file, and now you can either restart your terminal or apply the changes using the source command. NVM should then be working, so you can use the NVM install node command to finally install Node.js. That was a bit long, but next time you'll want to update your Node.js version, that will only be one command away. If you're using Windows and do not want to use WSL, well, unfortunately, this won't work for you. But there's a similar tool that is called NVM Windows. Search for it in your browser and you'll find this GitHub page. Scroll down a bit and you will find a setup file to download. Just follow the setup instruction and you'll end up with a similar setup that I just showed. That's it, now you're ready to write some JavaScript.